New this morning, a Lancaster County mother and daughter set out on a mission trip to Peru, but by the time it ended, their mission had changed.
New this morning reporter Caitlin Smith is here to tell us what happened. Caitlin.
Yeah, Lori and Jerry, their mission changed and so have their lives. The Kiehls visited Casa Josefina Orphanage this summer, and now they have a visitor of their own.
It's been a long time since Joy Kiehl has used a high chair in her kitchen. Even though she has seven children of her own, this little boy is different. His name is Beltron. He was malnourished and neglected most of his life, but now the Kiehls can't get enough of him.
There's always someone that's trying to hold him. Or like, okay, it's my turn, give him back to me.
Simply having a wonderful Christmas time.
It was his singing that first caught their attention. He belts out the lyrics to one of the Chipmunks songs.
Yeah, you have to do it in your squeaky voice.
I just want apple, apple.
Beltron may look like a baby, but he's actually 7 years old. He ended up at the Casa Josefina Orphanage in Peru after his mother died. That's where the Kiehls first met him.
His little story is just one that almost wants to break your heart. From just how sad it is, and yet, despite all his trials and everything that he's been through, he's just so happy and joyful.
There was just something so sweet. Sorry, about his spirit. He was very cheerful and content in spite of everything that he had gone through.
He loves to sing and clap and play, even though he can barely see or speak.
Happy.
Since he's been here in the United States, Beltron has seen a pediatrician. You can see he already has a lengthy file here, and a dentist. And all of that work has been pro bono, but he still needs a lot more work, and time is running out. You can see here on his visa, it expires January 25th.
I think that would break a lot of hearts if he had to be taken back.
You can't turn back the heart. So, yeah, we've fallen in love with him, and we'd like to keep him if possible.
So the Kiehls are, of course, working on adopting Beltron right now. In the meantime, they're just trying to raise enough money to get him those medical assistance that he needs. And if you'd like to help, we have set up the address on WJL.com. You can check that out and send any donations.
I wonder how difficult it'll be to adopt him. Do they have to go through a lengthy process?
I think that they do, and it sounds like they don't really even know right now what they have to do, but they're ready to get the wheels going. You know, they want to do this. And I mean, when you hear him say hula hoop, you're gonna
understand.
Yeah, he's really sweet.
No matter what happens, we hope for the best for him.
Yeah.
Nice to that family.
This one up. Big heart. Sorry.
Thank you, Caitlin.
Thanks, Caitlin.